Some sad news to tell you. NBA Hall of Famer Dikembe Mutombo died from brain cancer. Mutombo is widely regarded as one of the best defensive players of all time. He spent 18 seasons in the NBA and played on six different teams, most notably the Atlanta Hawks. He was 58 years old.